So just going to take a quick look now at the wide grip row. The reason why I like to use the wide grip row every so often is, number one, you don't need as much weight. You can keep the weight quite low, and it targets the upper back, the rear delts, the trapezius, the upper lats. So that's an area that a lot of time is quite weak. If you're doing a lot of press motion, horizontal press motion, it's a very good idea to do a lot of horizontal pull motions. So rear delt work, and of course, the wide grip row. So a couple of things that you need to know when you're setting up. There's these little marks on the bar either side. I like to put my index finger on those marks. Then I set myself up as if I'm gonna deadlift the bar, or almost set up for a snatch. Take it to the top, then slide into position. Keeping the back nice and tight, I row the bar, again, up in towards the sternum, the belly button, targeting the upper back. Now don't shrug into the shoulders. Keep those shoulders down and back. Keep the movement nice and controlled. See, there you go. Giddy up.